Ching Shih was the most successful pirate in history, with enormous fleet of over 1,500 ships and 80,000 pirates that dominated the China Sea. She had a strict pirate code, including beheading deserters and refusing to steal from the poor. Shih defied powerful navies and pillaged coastal cities at will, eventually becoming so powerful that the Chinese government offered an official pardon. She accepted the deal, but miraculously managed to keep all of her loot.